we learn about construction of tangents. First, we'll take one problem. In a circle of radius 4 cm, draw a chord of length 5 cm in it. Draw perpendicular radius to the chord from the center. Construct tangents at the ends of the chord and radius. Here, radius is given 4 cm and length of the chord is given 5 cm. Radius 4 cm and chord of the length is 5 cm. Given radius 4 cm, length of the chord 5 cm. First, we construct the 4 cm circle. Take the ruler and compass. Take the 4 cm. First, draw the 4 cm radius circle. It was the center. Next, mark a point A on the circumference. Mark a point A on the circumference. Further, take 5 cm radius. Take a 5 cm radius with A at the center. Cut the circle. Cut the circle at B. Now join AB. Join OA and OB. Now construct the tangents at the ends of chords with A at the center. Draw a semicircle. Again, this point. Cut the arcs. Call it as P. Join B. Join B. AP is the tangent. With B at the center, draw a semicircle. Mark a point Q. Join BQ. Here, PA and BQ are the tangents at the ends of the chord. Now, draw the perpendicular radius. Mark a point B, join OT. Here OT is perpendicular to AB. Again, construct the tangents at the ends of the radius. Draw a semicircle. Mark a point S. Join TS. Totally three tangents. AB is tangent, BQ and TS are the required tangents. AB and BQ are the tangents at the ends of the chord. TS is the tangent at the ends of the radius. In a circle of radius 4.5 cm, draw equal chords of length 5 cm on either side of the center. Draw the tangents at the ends of the chord. Here, radius of the circle is given 4.5 cm and length of the chord is given 5 cm. First, I will take out what they are given in the problem. Given radius 4.5 cm and length of the chord 5 cm. First mark a point O. Take the radius of 4.5 cm by using compass. 4.5. Next, mark a point E on one side of the center. Take 5 cm. 5 cm radius by using compass. With A at the center, cut the arc. Mark the point B. Join AB. Construct another chord CD. Mark a point C. Same radius, 5 cm radius. With C at the center, cut the circle. Mark a point D. Join CD. Now join OE, OB, OC, OD. Now construct the angles at 90 degree at point A. With A at the center, draw a semicircle. Construct 90 degree. Mark a point P. Join AB. Here PAO is 90 degree. Radius and tangent are always perpendicular to each other. Next, with B at the center, construct 90 degree. Mark a point Q. Now join BQ. Here QBO is 90 degree. Similarly, construct the 90 degree at C and D also. So mark a point R. Join CR. OCR 90 degree. Here OCR is 90 degree. Same type, construct a 90 degree at point D. Mark a point S. Join DS. Here SDO is 90 degree. Here OCR is 90 degree. Here OAP is 90 degree. OBQ is 90 degree. Also called as tangents. AP, BQ, DS and CR are the tangents at the ends of the chords.